Our healers died because of you. Do you like when we wipe?
I am so sorry.
Listen, motherfucker. I have a bidet. I never wipe. And you're acting like a motherfucker that buys toilet paper. Now get over there and do your fucking job.
Understood, sir.
So fucking
good, man.
Watching this, I'm getting a little hungry, guys. I'm not gonna lie.
I've been hungry.
Once he drinks it and throws up, I'll lose my appetite.
You're eating while watching this.
I just watched Chance get jump scared by the hot dog, man. That was sublime. That was perfect.
What?
Dude, what?
He turned around and thought some man was in his house. It was just a hot dog man.
Watching this, I'm getting a little hungry, guys. I'm not gonna lie.
I've been hungry.
Once he drinks it and throws up,
I'll lose my appetite.
You're eating while watching this.
I just watched Chance get jump scared by the hot dog man. That was sublime. That was perfect.
What?
Dude, what?
He turned around and thought some man was in his house. It was just a hot dog man.
Can you get a clip of that?
What?
Shut the fuck up, dog.
And what does it mean? Brothers.
Mm. Ooh, so what tasty you're food. Is you could have dramatically more boss damage if you didn't pad.
No. Corruption gives me boss damage. I'm rolling corruption.
I push pestilence. I can't help it.
Yeah, I only press pestilence on the heads.
Where's my fucking fish?
If I corruption the ads, I get that buff.
Can't.
Kill them all!
Uh-oh.
They got it.
Alright.
I don't know how they knew to kill them at the same time.
You didn't make the jump!
Oh no, brother.
How do you not make it? I can B-res that, sir.
Hey, Rayleigh, can
mine
you
is DKP, you're not making the jump. Again.
Nope! Attack!
Alright.
So, what's left and what's right, brother?
Hey, he didn't say anything.
He did!
If you are on the side, shut up! If you're on the side with the skull,
danger.
Run to the other side. Okay.
What? Huh?
Blues go left, X's go right.
Rayleigh, I don't think you explained it very well.
God dang it. It's left hand, right side.
He literally
right hand,
explained
left.
It. He literally explained it.
That's what I'm saying, but he's going to be tonight. I hope, God, I think I'm literally taking the day off cringe RP to help him gear.
Who are other teams? Our next run line. Is going to be me taking all the gear.
We win this race. Okay. That did feel a little difficult. I'm not sure what to do there. I mean, they just purged Bop.
Dang, that's crazy. Who do you think you are, huh, punk? Think you can just fucking bump in? Huh? Better watch where you're going.
They want us to stay? How did Will and them leave? How did Will and them leave? What if I'm not feeling well? please, I'm not feeling well.
I feel like a loser.
Soda pop in here. Soda. What do you got to say to the people in the crowd?
We are so happy to be here. What? Oh my God.
Thank you, Soda. Now, Nick.
Yeah.
Well, if we see two people last, that's the chance we get dead last. Let's go. Dead last. Let's go. You heard it here. You heard it here first, folks.
Dude, Nick, I almost got us banned. The first thing that I would say would have gotten us banned.
Oh, come on, man.
Like, the deep inside of me just wanted to say something awful.
I've started listening to Kanye West recently. Anyone else?
Yeah, you know, I've been starting to get
into the country. Hold on. I only listen to country.
What have you been listening to, brother? You
I love Kanye West anti-Semitism.
I'll tell you what.
I love that Dark Fantasy song. That Dark Fantasy song is real fucking weird.
I don't know about no Kanye West.
There is unironically a girl in the crowd with a printout picture of, I think, a Minecrafter, and she's stroking it. I'm not even kidding.
That's freedom as well. Maiming him off of you, it fucking missed. Bashing him off of you. It parried, cloning him off of you. I'm gonna kill my son! We had a pool. Yeah. You had 10 stacks! You went to 1% HP. I thought you, being the best at Guitar Hero, would think, you know what? If I'm gonna go to 1% on 10 stacks, maybe I should leave! You stayed, and then you said, in a monotone, stupid-ass voice, I died to stacks. Like, you knew what happened!
You had 10 stacks?
11!
I will now add on that if Moon didn't die to that, we would have killed it.
Okay, well, maybe he... It would have died!
Actually Moon's fault, dude,
hey, 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 hey! Leave him the like fuck alone!
Dude, you hold the fuck up for one second, okay? Who are the 5 DPS players that died 2 minutes into that 1 second?
Because the tanks cannot hold fucking threat on single target!
How is it my fault? How is it my fault that I am the reason that that did not clear?
You're right, it was a collective effort of retardation! It was so bad!
A fucking stick with a phone on it. Fuck you. That's how I feel. And fuck this event. And fuck Twitch. I'm kidding.
What are we just... No, maybe like 2 months, maybe a couple weeks. And I should be able to come back, you know what I'm saying?
You're right, it is 100-0. That is how it works. And it like, should work like that, but it is, that's how it is. There's a reason why when you, okay, this is amplified, but when you go to court, right, you don't get sentenced, okay, you are dead. For whatever you did, right? There's a reason why there's different sentences. Well, with cancel culture, that doesn't exist because that's too complicated.
Yeah.
Because the people canceling are 15-year-old girls on Twitter. That's the truth. They can't handle that type of complication. It's bad guy, good guy. I watched movies and TV shows growing up. That's the only thing I understand.
Yeah, like, whatever happened to, like, I'm sorry, I'll do better next time. You know, is that gone?
I don't know, man. Honestly, in the future, it looks like it is.
Damn.
Yeah. Sucks, but it is what it is. I don't know. Like, I'll be honest. There's a lot of people here I do. Like, I want to punch a lot of people here. Like, see if you cancel me.
I kind of known this is happening, right? That, like, Twitch is no longer a gaming website. And that's fine. But and every year TwitchCon has happened, like, you kind of see the community in itself is just changing slowly. But to go from, like, last TwitchCon I went to this one, the jump, the drastic change, I'm like, oh, yeah. All right, this is it now. It felt more like a YouTuber convention. Just to be short, it really did. But I look back on, like, TwitchCon where... There was not a single person I didn't know who they are. I know this person. If they had 200 viewers, I know them, right? Very tight, small community, right? My first TwitchCon. And then year, just keeps getting more and more and more. I'm like, what the fuck's going on? And then this one, conversation with him and the girl that's up there. And it was just me and them. We're just hanging out talking. And they're like, yeah, we really love having you up there, Chance. Because, like, you know... It's really stressful being up there trying to keep the conversation going, and you got to, like, try and keep the vibes good. You know, you got to run a good show, and it's really hard to, you know, bounce off people sometimes. But you, Chance, like, you give us stuff. You're funny. I remember because they threw so many compliments at me. I'm like, it made me feel so good. it made me feel like, yeah, you're funny. Like, you're getting angry. You're into it. You're throwing in energy. And you're just such a – God, you're so fuck. I love casting for you, man. And then I did this to him. How do you bounce off that comment? I don't want to be here. I'm so – I actually feel so bad. Because the tanks cannot hold fucking threat on single target!
How is it my fault? How is it my fault that I am the reason that that did not clear?
You're right. It was a collective effort of retardation! It was so bad!
My ears hurt.
I was defending you. Why did you attack me?
It's 7 a.m. and my nephew is going to be really sad.
Nephew's going to play Fortnite with you, and he's going to watch the stream.
Fuck your stupid ass, ugly nephew, man.
I love my money. I love my cashmere. I love WoW, but most of all, I love VR and their tight anime.
Talking about how soda is gay, people.